Mrs. May said it wasn't true.
No, Mrs. May said it didn't fully represent government policy. That's a different thing.